Hello, everybody. I think we're live here. It's Bizz Varty coming at you from my basement. And today I am very excited to teach you a dance that will make all of your wildest dreams come true. It's the dance from the Napoleon Dynamite movie. And I might be dating myself here by saying how much I love it. But if you haven't seen it, here's a brief synopsis. There's a guy whose parents named him Napoleon. And he's a big nerd. He has some people who pick on him at school, and his older brother gives him a hard time. But he's got a couple of really good friends, and one of his friends is named Pedro, and Pedro is running for students council. So Pedro does this speech talking about how if people vote for him, all of their wildest dreams will come true. And the principal says, "Okay, now you can do your skit, Pedro." And Pedro panics because he didn't know he had to have a skit or a dance or something prepared. So Napoleon comes to the rescue. Napoleon's been practicing his sweet dance moves at home, and he takes the stage and does this dance, and everyone at the school loves it. It's his big moment of fame. And the cool thing about the way Napoleon Dynamite dances is that it's not about technique. It's about his love of dance. It's all about passion. Don't worry about precision. So, no matter what kind of dancer, what level of dance you're at, you can make this work. And the beginning's very easy. It gets a little bit faster in the middle, and then it gets kind of silly toward what I'm going to call the end. We won't get through quite the whole thing today, but we'll get through as much as we can. And I think you will have fun with it. So, the important thing to remember is don't worry about your technique. If anything goes wrong, just keep dancing and do it with enthusiasm, because that's what Napoleon would do. I should say that this is a presentation of London Arts Live, which is a partnership of the London Arts Council and the London Free Press. And I am second on the list today. There are two more performances coming at you tonight at 7 and at 8. One of them is my friend Jim from the School of Hip Hop. It's International Dance Week this week, if you didn't know. So I want to give a shout out to my London Dance Festival peeps and fans. I hope you're watching and joining me. And if you want more dance content, check out not just the London Arts Council page, but also the London Dance Festival. So we've got lots of offerings out there for you today. And oh, I should mention the London Arts Council has an artist relief fund. And if you are able to donate, just visit their page. The website's in the description of this video. And you can make a donation to help out artists like myself and others who are thankful to be working in this weird, weird time. I do want to give a shout out to frontline health workers. I had to take my son to emergency yesterday. He's okay, just a broken collarbone. He will recover. But I was really impressed by the frontline health workers working hard despite all of this fear and craziness going on out in the world. They were really good to us and they made us feel very safe in the process. So thank you to the urgent care peeps at St. Joe's. And to everyone else who's out there working and not home dancing with me. But if you missed this, you can catch the replay and dance with me later. And if I go too fast for you at any point, you can catch up on the replay as well. And I'm pretty sure, though I'm not 100% sure, you can rewind this video while I'm actually going live. So give me some feedback as it happens. If you need clarification or you're just having fun, give me a shout out or a woo or a heart emoji. And let's get started, okay? Like I said, the beginning's nice and easy. And you'll notice there are a few moves from my last or two lessons ago. A couple of 70s and 80s moves show up in this dance. So you're ready if you were with me last week. So you're going to start with your hands in your pockets. If you don't have pockets, just kind of hide them under your shirt there. And you're going to slouch. I almost never tell you to do this in a regular dance class, but Napoleon Dynamite has this kind of hunched posture. So go ahead and hunch. Let your shoulders slump forward. And for the first four counts, you're just going to stand here doing nothing, making the audience wait and wonder what's about to happen. So you're going to stand here for one, two, three, four. And then you're going to shift side to side. So not quite a step touch, just a lean and bounce. Lean. Bend your knees. So you can kind of bring the knee in, do eight of these. So very subtle, keeping that slouchy posture because no one knows what's about to happen. in the movie when he's doing this part. So eight of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now here comes your pow moment. You're going to jump your feet apart further than they are already. And you're gonna keep your hands in your pockets and you're gonna throw your head back, chin up, like this. Yep, and you're going to hold, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so 8 leans, kind of shifts, 8 of those, jump out, chin up, and hold 1, 2, 3, 4. I think actually it's 5, 6, 7, 8. Don't hold me to those counts. Then we're going to actually do a step touch. So you're going to go this way, step, tap your foot, step, tap your foot. We're going to do 4 of these and we're going to turn to face the back as we do it. 3, 4. And then you're going to step your legs out again. And you're going to bring your hands down. Give me those wide jazz fingers. Don't do the jazz hands, just spread them wide. Can you hear me? I'm going to turn quarter here so that you can see me, but you guys can face the back for this. And then you're going to do 4 hip swings as you raise your arms. You're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, let's do all of that again. So you stand here for 4 with your hands in your pockets in bad posture. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then you sway. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Get ready to pow on the 1. Jump out, head up. 1, hold 2, 3, 4. Then you're going to step, touch, and turn. 4 of these. 1, 2, turning 3, 4. And then you're going to bring your hands out of your pockets, sway your hips, and raise your arms. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm not doing the best job of these counts, but let me review here. So you hold for 1, 2, 3, 4. Sway 5, 6, 7, 8. Keep it going. 1, 2, 3, 4. Jump your legs out. Hold 5, 6, 7, 8. Step touch. 1. Turning 2, 3, 4, hips and arms, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, then you're just going to turn around real quick and walk back, bringing your arms down in front of you. So turn your palms, can you see mine? Palms to the back, and slide your elbows down to here as you walk backwards. So we did our 5, 6, 7, 8, turn and walk back. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then you're going to keep your arms here and do kind of a, it's a little like a step touch, but it's a step swish. You know, step to the side, swish your foot behind you. 1, 2, 3, 4. 8 of these. 5, 6, 7, 8. All right. After that, you're going to do kind of a punch and tilt your head to the side. So punch your arm across, tilt your head, you kind of body wave under it. Then you go the other way, punch, tip your head that way, and body wave. This happens really fast in the music, so just do the best you can, but let's review that. Punch with the head and body wave, punch, head and body wave. So as you pull your elbow back, that kind of starts you into the wave. You punch, tilt your head, and bring your body under it. Punch. Swerve your body underneath. Punch. Swerve underneath. Okay. I'm checking the comments. How are we doing out there? We're good. You can still hear me? Good, good, good. I wish you had moon boots too, Elaine. All right. So let's try just that much with the music and then we'll see what happens next. Okay. The song is Canned Heat by Jamiroquai. If you need to look it up later, hands in your pockets and slouch. 1, 2, 3, 4. Sway. 5, 6, 7, 8. Keep going. 1, 2, 3. Ready to jump. On 1. Hold 2, 3, 4. Step touch. 5, 6. Turning. 7, 8. Hips and hips. 2, 3, 4. Turn around. 5, 6, 7, eight. Swish. One, two, three, four. Punch and head. Punch and head. It wasn't quite up to speed, but it's close. Okay, how'd it go? Should we try it one more time with music? Let's give it a shot. Hands in your pockets. Two, three, four. We sway. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Jump and head. One, two, three, four. Step, touch, and turn. Six, seven, hips and arms. One, two, three, four. Back it up. Swish. I think I did too many hips. Punch and head. Punch and head. Are you with me? Good stuff. Okay. So let me clear that up. It's actually just four of these. One, two, three, four. Turn around. Five, six, seven, eight. And then we do eight of these. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Then we do the punch, head, punch, head. From here, another quick part. Again, just hang in there, do whatever you need to do. We're going to point across your body and step in the direction you're pointing. One, point the other way, two, three. So three times across, and then two times down on a diagonal. Down, down. So this goes, one, two, punch and head, three, four, five, that was three across, down, six, seven. Then we're going to reach up on the diagonal. So you just pointed down here. I want you to go the opposite diagonal, up, both hands like you're grabbing onto something, and then pull everything in. You're gonna step out and grab, pull it in. Do that again, step out and grab, pull it in. One more, step and grab, pull it in. And then you're going to step out a little bit, do a little shoulder shrug, lift your arms up and give me a hip thrust. Huh. Okay, let's review. So you've just done your eight swishes. You're going to punch and head, punch and head, point, point, point. Three across, two down, point, point. Reach up on the opposite diagonal, pull it in, one. Reach and pull, three of these. Third one, step out, shoulder shrug, huh. In case you can't see what I'm doing, pelvic thrust, Michael Jackson style, and bring your elbows down like you're going, yes. Okay, let's do that one more time, breaking it down slow-ish. Again, I'm going quickly so we can do as much of this as possible, but you have the power to rewind and try again if you miss something. So we've done our eight swishes. Then we're gonna go punch and head, point across, two, three, down for two. Reach and pull, step and reach and pull, step, reach and pull, shoulders, Good? Okay, from here, cross an arm, and as you do that, swish your hips. Once your arms are crossed, you're gonna do two more hip swishes. So counts wise, that's one, two, hips again, three, four. You're going to slide to the side, arms out, slide, and then bring your arms in your knee up. Okay? You've just done your reach and pull, reach and pull, reach and pull, shoulders, huh? Cross, cross, hips, hips, slide, knee up. You with me so far? One more time that part. So you've done your reach and pull, shoulders, pelvis. Cross, cross, hips, hips, slide, arms out, knee up. And you keep your arms in kind of this mid-range, elbows in. And starting with the foot that's up in the air, you're going to back it up, walk backwards with big knees. One, two, three, and when you get to three, you're gonna go on the other diagonal. Four, five, six. Then you're going to step and slide your foot. Slide those arms out again and cross them over. Okay? Let's do that from the reach and pull. Shoulders, huh. Cross, cross, hip, hip. Slide, knee up, back it up. Diagonal, two, three, other diagonal, four, five, six. Slide and cross. All right. From there, I'm checking my cheat sheet on the wall here, make sure I don't miss anything for you. From there, it gets a little silly. I want you to get this position going with your arms. Okay? One arm up, one arm down on the diagonal, point your foot in the same direction as that low hand. We're going to kind of gallop. It's not a traditional dance gallop, but you got the idea. So it's a step together, and you swish your hips as you go. And your arms get to be a little bit flowy. Okay, three gallops in this silly position. One, like you're riding a pony. Two, three. Are you with me there? All right, let's go from the top. I'll talk you through it, and then we'll try it with music. It's going to be fast. You're going to be okay. So from the very top, slouchy posture. We hold for four. One, two, three, four. We shift five, six, seven, eight. Keep going. One, two, three, four. Jump ahead. Five. Hold six, seven, eight. Step touch. One. Turning. Two, three, four. Hips and arms. Five, six, seven, eight. No, I did that too slow again. Okay, let's try that part again from the step touch turning. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay? So four steps, seven and eight and. Let me just show you that one more time so that I can be clear because I keep messing it up. Step touch turning. One, two, three, four, five, and six, and back it up. Seven and eight, and then we swish. One, two, four, five, six, seven, eight. We punch head and body. 2.34 across, third time. Down, down, reach and pull. Reach and pull. Third time, reach and pull. Shoulders, pelvis. Cross, cross, hip, slide, knee up. Backwards on the diagonal. Knees up high. One, two, three. Other way. Four, five, six. Slide the leg out and across. Gallop position. We go one, two, three. I think that's enough. Let's do that a little bit faster, but not quite music speed yet. Slouchy posture. We go one. Oh, wait, we hold. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Keep going. One, two, three, four. Jump ahead. Five. Hold six, seven, eight. Step touch and turn. Two, three, four. Hips. Five and six and back it up. Seven and eight and swish. Two, three, four, and five. Punch ahead. Six, seven, and eight. And down on the diagonal, jump and pull. Two, three, four. Shoulders, huh. Five, hips, six. Side seven, knee up on eight. Hey, we got the counts, or I got the counts. I don't know how you're doing out there. Okay, one more time without music. I'm going to say the moves instead of trying to count them because I can't do both at the same time. So here we go. You hold one, two, three, four. We sway. One, two, three, six, seven. Ready to jump. Hold one, two, three, four. Step touch. Five, six, and seven, and eight. Hips, one, two, three, four, back it up and swish. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Punch and head, across. Two, three, down, down, reach and pull, Reach and pull, shoulders, pelvis, cross, cross, hips, hips, slide knee, back it up. One, two, three, four, five, six, slide, cross. Yeah, one, two, three. All right, let's try it with music. As I said, it's gonna be fast, so hang in there. Dancing will make you very thirsty. Napoleon can back me up on that. Okay. Hands in your pockets, slouchy posture. Hold. And we start. Sway. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Ready to jump. Jump on one. Hold two, three, four. Step touch. Four times. Turning. Hips. One, two, three, four. Back it up. Switch. Eight of these. Punch and head. Punch and head. Point. Cross. Down, down. Reach and pull. Reach and pull. Reach and pull. Shoulders. Huh. Cross. Cross. Hips. Hips. Slide. Knee. Back it up. Other way. Slide. Cross. Gallop. One, two, three. Woo. Okay. One more time with music. I know it was fast. Hang in there. I'd play the song slower, but believe me, it sounds super weird. So let's try that just one more time. The hardest part is just to keep pointing. So if you get lost, just do something. Reach and pull, reach, reach. Just keep going. The more important thing is that you keep dancing, not that you get the moves right. Ready? Shake it out. Deep breath. Slouch. Here we go. Sway. One. Ready to jump. Jump. Hold two, three, four. Step touch turning. Get those hips ready. One. Back it up. Swish. There we go. Punch and head. And point. Reach and pull. Shoulders, huh? Cross, cross. Hips, hips. Slide knee. Back it up. Knees high. Slide, cross, gallop. One, two, three. Yeah. You're doing great. I can't actually see you, but I'm sure that it was great. Okay? Fixing my hair so that we can keep going here. Next up, after the gallop, you've done one, two, three. He goes, hey, or yeah, or something. This hand is going to go across. And then this hand is going to bring your elbow down. Yes. You don't have to say yes, but that's something Napoleon does a lot. And so does his brother. So you're going to gallop, two, three, across, elbow. And then you're going to fling this arm out, do a jazz hand, and pull your elbow in. Okay? From here, across, elbow, jazz hand. From the gallop, across, elbow, jazz hand. One more time, from the gallop, one, two, three, we go across, elbow, jazz hand. And then we go down, 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 as the song says. So I want you to take your hands, imagine you're grabbing something, and pulling yourself down. So as you pull your arms overhead, your body's going to go downward, down, and this leg kind of jumps out. Down, down, get a little lower each time, down, down, okay? Gallop, two, three, across, elbow, jazz, hand, down, 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 down. You with me? Okay, so we've gone down, 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 and then it gets kind of fun and silly. I've really simplified this part. In the movie, it's hard to tell exactly what he's doing, but there's a little bit of freestyling, so we're gonna make it really simple to continue from here. So let's go from the gallop. Gallop, one, two, three, across, elbow, jazz hand, down, 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 down. Then you're going to do some more punch dancing. Jim, I hope you're watching. You're going to punch overhead and step that way. One, punch back. You're going to keep traveling. I believe this is your right. Two, three, four. Okay, so you're over here and you're kind of stepping to the right as you punch overhead. Punch, 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 three, four. Then he does this kind of weird bird thing. You're gonna flap your arms and step your leg in and out across. Okay, whatever you like with that leg, just keep it moving. So you do this for four counts. One, two, three, four. Now here's my favorite part, possibly the silliest part in the whole dance, and that's what makes it so great. You're going to step out, bend your knees, grand plié in second if you're a classical dancer, and you're going to pelvic thrust, okay? You're going to tilt your hips forward and back, like Michael Jackson would, and you're going to do all these funny hand things. So first you're going to do two hand waves. One, two hands, then drop one hand to your hip. You're going to get the other hand going in a wave across. We did this arm thing, a little bit of it in our isolation class last week. So you're going across here, and then it can swim up. Your pelvis is still moving. And then there's a bit of a swirl. If you want, you can swirl your hips at the same time. So you're gonna keep that going for eight counts. Up to you how many of each move you wanna do. Okay, have some fun with it. Let's back up a little bit and see where we're at, okay? So we're coming from the gallop, I think. So gallop, one, two, three, across, elbow, jazz hand, down, 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 down. Pull yourself down, 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 down. All right, from there, you're gonna punch overhead and move to the side. One, and two, and three, and four. And you're gonna do bird arms with the leg. Two, and three, and four. Then you do your funny pelvis with the hands. One, and two, and three, and four for eight, five, six, seven, eight. Are you having fun with that? It feels a little silly to be doing this by myself, but I know you're out there doing it with me, so I hope you're having fun. And the lower you go, the sillier it is, okay? Let's try that much without music and then with music, okay? If you're watching and you're saying, Biz, what the heck happened in that one part? We've got a few more minutes, so send me a little message. I will come and look in a sec, and I will help you with the parts you're stuck on. The hardest part of this dance is just getting up to speed, especially with the points and the poles. Once you get to this part, smooth sailing, okay? Let's see, how are we doing? Anybody lost? Not so far. All right. From the very top, hold for four, your bad posture. You sway eight times, and then you jump ahead. Hold that for four, and then you step touch turning. One, two, three, four. You sway your hips, four quick ones with the hands, and then you back it up, slide your arms down as you walk backwards. And then you're going to swish eight times. That's right. Then you're going to punch, head wave, punch, head wave. We go across, 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 down, down. Reach up on the diagonal, pull it in. Reach, pull it in. Reach, pull it in. Shoulders hung with the pelvis. Cross your body, swish your hips, slide, bring your knee up, back on the diagonal, knees up, one, two, three, other way, four, five, six, slide the leg out, and cross, swish both arms across. Then we gallop three times that way, one, two, three, hand goes across, elbow comes down, jazz hand comes in, and we do our downs, down, 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 down. That's a bit of that head wave we did with the punch earlier. Four times down, 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 down. Then we punch overhead, moving sideways. One, two, and three, and four. And bird. Five, six, seven, eight. Pelvic thrusts. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. My favorite part there. All right, we're gonna speed that up just a little. See how we're doing. I think that the beginning part's easy enough, we can skip it, okay? So we'll go from the step touch turning. You got the lean, 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 lean. Oh, what the heck, we'll do it all. From the top, hold for a one, two, three, four. Lean one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and jump. One, hold two, three, four. Step touch. One, two, turning. Hips go quick. Two, three, four. Back it up. And you swish. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. You punch, wave, punch, and wave. Across, 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 down, down. Reach and pull, reach and pull. Reach and pull, shoulders, pelvis, cross, cross, hip, swish, slide knee up, backwards, one, two, three, other diagonal, four, five, six, slide, swish, yellow, one, two, three, across, elbow, jazz, hand, down, 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 punch, one, and two, and three, and four, and bird, bird, bird. For four, hips go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. All right, almost to the end. It only gets sillier from there. But I think we should try that much with music. How we doing? I want to review one more part before we do it with music. The fast, fast part. The punch and head and the points. So, you've done your eight swishes. We're gonna do this a few times, speeding it up as we go. So you go, punch and head, point, two, three, down, down, reach and pull, reach and pull, reach and pull, shoulders, hump. A little bit faster. You just swished eight times, punch and head, point, 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 down, down, reach and pull, reach and pull, reach and pull, shoulders, hips. A little faster. Five, six, swish, swish. We punch and roll, one, two, three, down, down, reach and pull, reach and pull, reach and pull, shoulders, pelvis. One more time, a little bit faster. Swish, seven, eight, punch and head, point, 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 down, down, reach and pull, reach and pull, reach and pull, shoulders, hump. How's it going? I'm gonna break it down really slow, then one more time fast, and we do it with music. Okay, so you just did your swish, seven, eight, punch across. As you punch, tilt your head, and when you pull your elbow back, slide your body underneath, a little wave. Punch, tilt your head, slide under it. Point across as you step out. Point across the other way. Point across a third time. Point down on the diagonal towards the way you're stepping. Two down. We're going to reach the opposite way, so you're just pointing down here. Go the opposite diagonal with both hands. And as you pull, pull your belly in. So slide your whole body in. Step out, reach, and pull it in. Third time, both hands reach up, grab something imaginary, pull it in. Step out as you do a shoulder drop and pelvis. One more time that part, faster, the medium, then a fast. You swish seven, eight, point and head, point and head. Sorry, that's punch and head. Punch, head and roll, punch, head and roll. Point, across, for three, down, for two. Reach and pull, three times, two and pull, three and pull. Shoulders, pelvis, a little bit faster. Swish, seven, eight, punch and head, cross, 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 down, down, reach and pull, reach and pull, shoulders, pelvis. Not quite at music speed, one more time. 5, 6, 7, 8. Punch and head, punch and head. Point, point, point. Down, down. Reach and pull, reach and pull, reach and pull, shoulders, ha. Okay? So that's kind of the middle part. Do you remember all the other parts? I'm gonna walk you through it one more time before we do the music. Hands in your pockets, slow to posture. Hold for 4, 8 of these. You know that part. Jump and head up. Hold for 4. Then we do 4 step catches, turning 1, 2, 3, 4. Hips, 1 and 2, and back it up. Arms down, swish. For 8, 5, 6, 7, 8. Punch and head, punch and head. Point, point, point. Down, down, reach and pull, reach and pull, reach and pull, shoulders, huh. Cross, cross, hip, swish, slide knee up, back it up. 4, 3, 4, 5, 6, slide and cross. Those are actually 2 separate moves. Slide, cross, gallop. 1, 2, 3, cross, elbow, jazz hand comes in, down. Let's pause here for a moment. So you're grabbing something at the side, pulling it over your head, and as you pull it, your body goes the opposite way, so much that you tilt and your leg comes up. Down, down, lower every time, down, down. Okay? Then you punch overhead. 1, moving side. 2, 3, 4. Do the bird. 5, 6, 7, 8. Hips go crazy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We're so close to the end. There's just a teeny bit more, but let's do that much with music. Here goes my water. Holding, we sway. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ready to jump on the one. 1, hold. 2, 3, 4. Step, touch, and turn. Ready those hips. Hip, 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 hip. Back it up. Swish for 8. Ready to punch and head. Punch and head. Punch and head. Point. 1, 2, 3. Down, dip. Reach and pull. Reach and pull. Reach and pull. Shoulders, huh? Cross, cross. Hips, hips. Slide knee. Back it up. Slide, cross, gallop. 1, 2, 3. Hey, elbow, jazz hand. Down, 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 down. Punch overhead. Bird. Hips. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Out of go. Let's do it one more time. Music. The down, down, down is a little faster than you may have thought. Just do 2. If you can't get 4 into that time, no judgment. We're waiting. 3, 4, we sway. 1, 2. Ready to jump. 1, hold 2, 3, 4. Turning step touch. 2, 3, 4. Hips. 5, 6. Back it up. 7 and 8. And switch. 2, 5, 6. Punch ahead. Ready for points. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. Reach and pull. Reach and pull. Reach and pull. Shoulders. Ha. Crisscross. And hips. Slide knee. Back it up. Slide, cross, gallop. 1, 2, 3, yeah, cross, elbow, jazz hand. Down, 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 punch overhead. Do the bird. Now pelvis. 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? I hope you're having fun with it. As I said, if you lose the track of what's going on, just keep dancing, point somewhere, work it. Napoleon Dynamite didn't have a plan when he went on that stage. He improvised and it worked out pretty well for him.
All right, a sip of water, and then I'll give you the last few counts. Alrighty, so we've done all our silly pelvis stuff here. We're gonna bring our legs together. We're gonna go one. So arms on the diagonal. So you're turning to face your right, your front, the knee closest to the TV or the screen is bent, so your heels popped. And you're gonna take your arms diagonally. The back arm is up, back of the room arm, and the front arm is down. Get your hands out wide and you keep your chin down. That's just one. And then you're going to moonwalk. If you missed how to moonwalk, I'll put a link in the description. Go back to my lesson from last week on 70s and 80s and you get a full description of how to moonwalk. For now, just slide back. Okay. Really just do that for four counts. One and two and three and four and. One. And two, and three, and four, and then you're going to step out to that grand plié again and put one hand on your thigh, and this hand's going to point across. This is very John Travolta. You're going to work the hips again as you point. And that's it. That's the whole dance. So let's review. We did all these silly pelvis things. Eight counts of those, and then we come together for one. Okay, from here, slide your leg in, but keep it bent, and arms out. One, and moonwalk, two, and three, and four, and helps if you have moon boots. And then you're gonna step back to the center of the stage, bend your knees, put this hand on your thigh, the left hand goes across, you work the pelvis as you point, looking where your finger's going. That's the whole dance. Okay, so let's add that on from wherever we left off last. Let me think here. Okay, let's go from the gallop. The gallop goes one, two, three. This hand goes across, elbow, jazz hand, elbow comes in. You go down, 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 down. So here's the good news about it being so fast. You don't really have time to do your biggest, brightest, most technically perfect moves. Just make it happen. Keep working it. Down, 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 down. And we punch overhead. Oh, one. And moving side. Two. And three. And four. And bird. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Silly hips. One. Two. Three. Four. Five, six, seven, eight, and that's the important and. Seven, eight, and pull it all together so you can put the arms out on one. Moonwalk it back, and two, and three, and four. Step out again, disco hips. Five, six, seven, eight. That's the whole dance. All right, we'll do it all without music. We'll do it all with music. We'll just see where we're at. I hope you're having fun. I sure am. Okay. Without music, from the very top, hands in your pockets, we hold for four. We sway for eight. I realize I keep changing the speed at which I'm counting. It's kind of an oddly counted dance. Bear with me. We jump. Hold for two. Three, four. We step touch, turning. One, two, three, four. We swish our hips. One, and we turn around, back it up. Arms come down. As you're backing it up, I didn't really explain this before. You want to keep your knees bent, like you're sneaking back. Okay? But when you swish, then you can stand up a little straighter. Eight swishes. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Punch, head roll, punch, head roll, point across, two, three, down, two, reach and pull, reach and pull, reach and pull, shoulders, hips, cross, cross, swish your hips, slide with your arms out, knee up, Back it up. Two, three, four, five, six. Slide your leg out and swish it across. Here we go for the gallop. One, two, three. Hand goes across the body. Elbow down, jazz hand. Down, 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 down. Punch overhead and move to the side. One, two, three, four. Bird. Six, seven, eight. Hips. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And don't give it away. And one. Moonwalk. And two, and three, and four. And step it out. Disco hips. Point across the room. Make eye contact with everyone while you're doing pelvic thrusts. It'll make them super uncomfortable, and you'll you'll be the one who's feeling confident. Okay, I'm gonna break it down one more time. Last time, if you have a question, ask me. And then we'll do it with music. Call it a day. Okay? We hold for four. Slumped over here. We swish. Well, we sway. We don't swish. We sway for eight. And then we jump. Hold for four. Then we step, touch, turning to the back. Hips, one and two, and back it up. And four, and swish. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Punch and head, punch and head. Point across, across. Down, down, reach and pull, reach and pull, reach and pull, shoulders, pelvis, swish across, move those hips, slide knee up, back it up, three, four, five, six, slide the leg, swish your arms across, gallop, one, two, three, across, elbow, jazz hand, down, 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 punching overhead, two, and three, and four, and bird, 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 bird. Here we go with the hips. One, and two, and three, and four, and five, six, seven, eight. By eight, you want to be gathering yourself together, and arms out on the one. Moonwalk, and two, and three, and four. Step it out for disco hips. Five, six, seven, eight. And what a note to finish on. All right, we're going to do it with music. If you have questions, this is your chance to type them in and ask me. I'm going to come and look. I can't see it from back there. How you doing? All right, hang in there, friends. We're so close to done. Do it with music, and then you can practice as many times as you want. You'll put the movie on and join in then too, okay? From the top with Jamiroquai. I'm gonna tell you all the way through what to do. We're holding here and then we sway. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, ready to jump. On one, two, three, hold in four, step touch. Turning to the back, ready those hips. Back it up, swish. Punch and head, point, one, two, three, down for two, reach and pull, reach and pull, reach and pull, shoulders, hop, cross your arms, swish your hips, slide knee, back it up. Back it up, slide, switch, gallop, two, three, yeah, elbow down, jazz hand, down, 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 punch it overhead as you move to the side, bird, 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 hips, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, get ready for one, back it up, moonwalk. Step it out, and disco hips to finish. You did it. That's the whole dance. We'll do it one more time. Catch your breath. Take a sip of water. One more, and we'll call it a day. Ready to jump on the one. Step touch, turning. Hips. Two. Back it up. Three. Four. Swish. One. Ready to punch and roll ahead. Point, point, point. Down, down. Reach and pull. Reach and pull. Reach and pull. Shoulders, hips, crisscross. Move those hips. Slide knee. Back it up. Other way. Slide, swish across. Down. Two. Three. Hey. Elbow down. Jazz hand. Down, 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 down. Punch overhead. Move it to the side. Bird, bird, bird. Here we go with the hips. Five, six, seven, eight. Gather up for one. Moonwalk. Step it out. Disco hips. You did it. Good job. That was fun. I hope you enjoyed that. I sure did. Thanks for dancing with me today. I don't have a date for the next one, but I do believe there will be another. Thank you to the London Arts Council and the London Free Press for having me here today. Once again, if you are able to help out artists at this time, go to the London Arts Council website and make a donation to the Artist Relief Fund. It's greatly appreciated. Check out more performances coming at 7 and 8 tonight and every day. I think we're keeping the same schedule, but I'm not 100% sure. But the London Arts Council website and Facebook, and I think the Free Press, are printing it every day, so you know who's coming at you. Lots of artists and lots of fun stuff to enjoy. Some of them you get to sit back and watch. I mean, maybe you sat back and watched that, but I hope you danced with me. Happy International Dance Week, and I hope to see you again soon. Thanks, guys.